So why are we calling this event as Digital Utsav?
See, we've been in India for the last 5 years. And one of the biggest reason this boom is happening is e-commerce, and e-commerce is digital. What we are trying to say is that digital is contributed by SMBs across India. So how we can bring give more visibility to the products manufacturers are created by the sellers, and hence we started as an Amazon Digital Utsav.
Okay, so how do you think this MOU will help MSME explore new markets through e-commerce?
See, lot of these SMBs are spread across India. What we realized is we can, while there is a lot of organic growth happens to India where we have 400,000 plus sellers, we also realize there is a good partnership between a lot of these government agencies as well as the sellers in tier 3, tier 4 cities. And instead of waiting for them to come organically or us going and approaching directly, we thought these partnerships could help in acquiring sellers and giving the opportunity about e-commerce to a broader set of sellers. And it worked well for us because through our Kalahat program, we have partnership with about 15 different government agencies, central and state, and through which we are enabled more than 150,000 artisans and weavers to taste what e-commerce looks like and get the benefit. Obviously, FISME is such a big federation with hundreds of member organizations, and what I hear is they have access to about 6 crore SMBs across India. So what we see is the scale of reach going through this partnership is immense. So we are trying to conduct multiple events next year in multiple clusters so that we can onboard SMEs associated with the member organization of FISME and give them a faster route to join the e-commerce opportunity.
So what is your actual plan to get them on board? Like the exact strategy that you have?
See, what we have learned in the last year, 2 years, is it's a lot of investment, a lot of hard work, a lot of on-the-ground training. So we have experience in conducting sessions across India, whether it's Pochambali or whether it's Kutch or so many other places, where we have created something called cluster development activities, where we will go and set up a shop. The government agencies will call all their member to the event, where we'll talk about the e-commerce opportunity and help them set up email account, help them download the app, and talk about how do you photograph the products, how do you catalog the products, really giving on-the-hands training for the sellers so that they can taste what it looks to be an e-commerce sellers.
So December 16 has been marked as Small Business Day.
Yes.
So if you could just say something about it.
Yeah, absolutely. See, when we came to India, in addition to being a Earth's most customer-centric company, we also said we want to transform the way India buys and sells. And the journey is long. While 400,000 plus sellers are using our marketplace every single day, but they are, some of their products are hard to find and unique. So what we decided was, what if we dedicate one day of the year to the SMBs across India and their awesome work, handmade work, handcrafted work, give more visibility, more merchandising for SMEs only. We want to see how customers react, because at the bottom of heart, all significant part of our customers want to help others, right? This is an opportunity for millions of customers that we have show their support to small business by shopping small business products and other items available. And so we are looking forward to 16th.